Hi friends, welcome to Prsoft technical channel. In the C language series, today we are going to see the program number 14. In the last lecture, I explained you about nested if. Today, I will explain you about what is else if statement in C language. Also, we will discuss about how to find biggest number among three number. So, let's start with the video guys. First of all, what is else if? Actually, in the last lecture, we have seen about nested if. Nested if is nothing but one if inside the another. But there we were getting problem about number of opening and closing braces and same if multiple, like first we are having if, then we are writing one more if inside. So we are getting some trouble to write. So today I will show you how to write that program in a shorter way with the help of else if. So let's start with the video guys. So we have to take first two header file, that is hash include conio.h, hash include stdio.h. Now we'll write one function. I will read the three values a comma b comma c. Printf, enter the number. Logic we will use which we have discussed in the last time, but concept we will change, that is we will use in this lecture, we will use the else if. So let's read the values first, a comma b comma c, and then we will discuss here if. Now in this one, today we will start with the logical operator. Logical operator we use, first we are having and operator. In the logical, first operator is and. And operator, if both the condition are true, then it will print the true, otherwise false. Suppose example here, I am taking a greater than b and a greater than c. If these both conditions are true, then the output will execute it. Nothing but this if block will execute. That is what use of and. If one condition is false, this block will be not executed, because and operator we use, if both the condition are true, then only it will execute. So just we'll print here, printf, we'll write it down, a is biggest among a is biggest among 3, and this I will write it on else if one more condition. Here I have to, instead of else, I will write one more else if. Now suppose if one of the condition is false, it will come here and I will check b greater than c. If this is true, it means what? B is biggest. So I will write printf, b is biggest. If this is also false, I will go to third part, that is else, printf, c is biggest. We got it, three situation. Now first we will compile the program, go to execute. Now see, here we have used else if concept. Here how many conditions are there, that many else if we can use. This is called the else if ladder also. Now first compile the program. If else dot c, I will give the shortcut, and just compile and run the program. It is asking us three number, 45 67 89. It is printing c is biggest. One more time, second time I will change the values, 78 90 and 4. So now it is b is biggest. Now first time I will take the big value and last two values I will take small, so it will print a is biggest. So this is about else if statement guys. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching this video guys.